trying to get that little shit to come after me. There he is. Come on. Come on. Okay. I'm okay. I'm kind of okay with not killing him. Because I just got whatever the hell was there. Although I just left my souls right where. In a very bad spot. Okay, what did I even pick up? I think I got a weapon. But what the hell is it called? Oh, it's this, isn't it? Dragon Slayer's Crescent Axe. Which looks like a piece of shit. It's surprisingly fast, though. Let's give it a shot. I wonder if axes behave the same way as halberds in that you have to hit them on the tip if you want to get the most efficiency. Whoa, is this thing sounding like electric sparks? What's going on? Looks super cool. Yeah, this thing's actually really quick. I think it might be quicker than the bastard sword. Let's see. Doesn't really seem like it is. What about sustained attacks? It felt faster, but it looks like it's the same speed. Oh yeah, so okay, it's got shock damage. Yep, the level of lightning damage inflicted, so you can add about 50, almost 50 damage to whatever damage it has there. Which actually more than makes up for the bastard sword. Yeah, it ends up doing more damage. Yep. So what about the other stuff? Poise damage is a little bit less. Oh, its durability is shit. It's got really bad durability. Or wait. Oh no, never mind. I was looking at the wrong figure. Never mind. Durability's fine. It's normal. It's 60. It's a bit heavier. It's a bit worse at a lot of stuff. Yeah, okay, so it does a bit more damage, but it's a little bit worse in every other way. It's a bit heavier. It doesn't mess up the enemy's poise as much. And all of these stats are worse. The lightning reduction, poison reduction, blah, 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 blah. I don't know, the lightning attacks feel pretty cool, though. fucking parry never works. No, I'm not even gonna try parry here, I'm just gonna die. There's my souls. They're sitting on them like an egg. Well, I want my fucking egg back. By the way, what else did I pick up? I didn't just pick up the weapon. It's probably something really general, like another soul. How would I even figure out what it was? Hell if I know. Did anything stand out? I don't suppose it was a ring. I don't see any rings. Nah, I don't know. Jesus. Kidding me? What the fuck? I almost had him. So much damage. I think it's time to use one of these. My health is getting rather low. I mean, every time I try this guy, I'm just farming souls, basically. So, I don't mind trying him again and again. Nice try, buddy. Dare I try to parry? Let's try it. How the fuck did that not... Come on. If you go back and look at the frames, I'm pretty sure my shield is like just at the right spot at just about the right time. Fuck you! You massive bag of fucking rotting dicks. I don't like where my souls are. Okay, it's actually looking pretty good. Oh, thank God. 2,800 souls, yes. Okay. That solidifies in my mind that is a special enemy and not just a standard one. Thank God. Twinkling Titanite. Hmm. Ooh. My heart's beating a lot. No, that's not here. It's there. Reinforces what cannot normally be reinforced. Special power reinforces equipment that cannot normally be enforced. Up to 5, plus 5. What cosmic event could have created such a powerful class of Titanite? Hmm. I wonder, though, what could not normally be reinforced? I don't know. Alright, well, it looks like at some point I can come around on the other side of this, because I see there's something to pick up there. Okay, that was definitely worth it. I'm glad I did that. Hmm. That's interesting. I just realized there's actually a special dash attack. If you attack when you're dashing, it's really quick. I think. Compared to the normal speed? Eh, maybe it's the same. I don't know. Okay. Forwards or into the creepy fog? Hmm. Actually, I should probably just level up, shouldn't I? Okay, it takes about 8... it takes about 4,000 for a level up, so I'm going to want about 8,000. So let's go ahead and use some souls. See how much the fading soul gives me. 50. There we go.
Bearer of the seek less.
Okay. What now? I really don't know what to upgrade. I feel like I've been neglecting strength and dexterity, so let's upgrade those. Actually, let's put 2 into strength. I feel like I might want to try out those great shields at some point. We'll see. I don't know, I feel like if I'm going to be using great shields, I should probably be using super heavy armor as well. Reminds me, how's my weight? 65%. Okay, it's still not too high. Kind of want to upgrade this weapon. I still feel like I should wait for a special weapon. But I should probably stop waiting.
I knew you.
9,000 to repair that ring. That makes me sad. Oh yeah, I can also reinforce my armor. Which I should probably do. Except I don't have the money. And by money, I mean souls. You know what? Fuck it. I don't know. I'll wait until I have more armor or more souls or something. I feel like it's been so long since I found this armor that soon I'm gonna find better armor, maybe? But then again, that's just my natural hoarding behavior. Creepy or forwards? Creepy or forwards? Let's go creepy. Oh my god, this is so cool. Hello? Hello? There's no reason for me to have this cat ring. I guess I'll use the ash knuckle ring? Don't think I'm gonna be petrified anytime soon, but oh well. Hello? Is anybody out there? I saw somebody moving around before. Jesus! why can't I target you? What the fuck? I can't target them. They're a ghost. This place is filled with ghosts. I don't like that noise. Lloyd's Talisman. That, prevents Estus uses within a certain range, right? This? Yeah, it blocks Estus recovery within a limited area. Still don't get the point of that. It is said that the cleric knights use these talismans to hunt down accursed undead. By blocking the recovery of the undead, they can also fight with impunity. I hear laughing. Also, oh my god. This place is fucking creepy. This is a separate thing. Oh, Jesus. Where? There it is. Probably just keep my shield up, huh? don't know what I just heard, but I don't like it. There's two of them. Oh, fuck. I think it might have been the tree. I think I maybe accidentally hit the tree with a face. And it made noises. I wonder if there's something I can use to, like, reveal them. I wonder. Do I have anything? Banish phantoms. Okay, can I find my souls? I believe I can. I think it's, yeah, right here. I'm imagining they're probably right behind me. Yep. You probably... Because of video compression, it might be really hard for you to even see them. I mean, it's hard for me, so it might be pretty much impossible for you. Stay on the edge. There's that creepy noise again. Okay, it's another pathway. Or maybe it's the same pathway, I'm not sure. I'd like to get up there. I see you. The fuck are you? Oh, Jesus. I'm getting cursed just by being in the area. Can I break that thing? Jesus! Fuck! There's two of them. I feel like there's gotta be something I can do to reveal them. It just feels like there should be, you know? Alright, well, there's almost no point in me actually having my shield out here. Should I try my halberd? I don't know, it's a very forward slash. Oh wait, that's because I've... Let me two-hand it. Yeah, it's still a forward slash. The thing is, since I can't lock onto them, a forward slash is not great. Yeah, this is better. That's way better. Much better chance of actually hitting them. Okay, where might my souls be? I don't even remember where I died. It was near the weird cursy place. Place where I kept getting cursed. This place is creepy. I'd like somebody to fight me here. It's a good spot, nice and open. Anyone? I see one. Not coming, but I see one. Come here. Ooh. It's a chest. Oh, I must be near. Okay, where's my souls? Okay, there's two of them. There's three of them. I think I might be in trouble. Yeah, okay, I'm in trouble. There's three of them. I want my souls right now. Give me my souls. Where the fuck are my souls? I don't even know how to get back. Where am I? I'm gonna die. They're still coming. Oh yeah, they're still coming. Okay, I want my souls. You're near the place where I got cursed, and there's also a chest on the ground somewhere. I would like all of those things. Ooh, is that it? Yes, there's my souls. Okay, cool. Quickly now! What the fuck? I would like to leave now. Actually, I've only got 3,000 souls. Why bother leaving? Okay, well, I'm pretty sure I've got all of the spirits in the entire forest on me now. Seeing as I've been running around like a jackass. Fuck that thing. Okay, did some damage. Got one. Did not mean to do that. That looks like the edge of the world. That is the edge of the world. Okay, I need to sprint. I saw one! Fuck. Okay, I need to leave. I need to leave or I'm dead. Fuck, I've got soul gems, but I don't have them in my thing. Wait, is this the exit? This might be the exit. Oh, thank God it is. Yes. They're not gonna follow me, are they? Good, they're going back. Thank God. Okay, let's go back and let's upgrade my armor, actually. I'm not gonna wait for more armor, I'm gonna use it. I've got a lot of Titanite shards, I think. And I've got the moolah.
I knew you.
How much would it cost to do my Dragon Slayer's Crescent Axe? Oh, it takes a Twinkling Titanite to upgrade it. Well, I see why they gave me the Twinkling Titanite from that thing. So, if you run behind it, you get the weapon, but you can't actually upgrade it unless you kill the thing. Gotcha. I wouldn't mind upgrading it. That would actually give it a lot more damage. That'd be 10, 13. Yeah, they give it about 20 more damage. A thousand. I've got 4 Titanite shards. Yeah, that'd make it quite a bit better. Significantly better. Yeah, let's do it. The others, I don't know, this is the most important piece, obviously. With the leggings being the next most important one. I think I'll save it. Going through to see if any of these require any special shards. I'm looking at it. No, I think it's just this one. Yeah, just because it got, like, elemental damage. Do I want to use it on the Dragon Slayer's Crescent Axe? I kind of do. I think I will.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Okay. So back into the fog or something else? Let's go back in there. Oh my god, I can't even walk properly. Yeah, let's go to those side pathways. Yeah, let's go up here. Okay, so it looks like the fog lessens when you go up. It's a bit easier to see here. Hmm. What's this? Talk. Talk? What? Talk to... to the... there's a dude in there. Hey, how you doing?
Leave me be. I like it quiet. Leave me be. What business have you here, traveler? You may call me Vengal, if I deserve a name in this sorry state. 'Tis rare to flap these gums. This is pleasant.
So, how did you get in there?
Long ago, I was hired to defend the kingdom. I remember a long, brutal fight, and then... somebody killed me. Or so I thought. I came to, and found myself like this. I don't know what explains it, but it's not so bad, really. Now I watch the days go by, and gaze at the night sky, thinking of the finer things, far removed from war. I'd grown weary of battle, but did not realize it until now. I know not what brings you on this journey, nor will I deign to ask. You may bear a great burden. Don't we all? I prefer to stay my distance. But I want to warn you of something. My body. I see visions. My body, headless, raging without me. My body wielding my sword, a sword forged only to kill. My body will show no mercy. If you see the wretched thing, stay far away.
Oh my god, so he's just a head, and his body is raging without him somewhere. There's a headless body out there trying to kill people. That is really creepy.
I learn new things every day. Things never learned in battle. And thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you, if you require something, do speak up.
I can buy stuff from Learn Gesture. Where do you keep your wares, sir? Given that you are but only a head.
Farewell. I will retire to my silence. Back again? Well... I cannot lie. Sometimes I wonder what's become of the kingdom. I was a hired hand, yes, but we soldiers stared death in the eye together. And for His Highness, I am afraid. But perhaps it's for the best. We knew not what we fought for. I was born in Feroza, it's a land in the distant east. When I was born, we were already mired in prolonged conflict with our neighbors. Eventually, our kingdom fell, and our people scattered. I've been a sellsword ever since. All I ever knew was war, and I can imagine no other way to live. What a fool I was. I'm grateful for these peaceful days. But such contentment lies only in the here and now. Why must life be so confounding? Thank you for lending an ear to my ramblings. Here, take these. I've no use for them.
Ooh, thank you.
Go along and resume your journey.
Learn gesture. Decapitate gesture. From the decapitated man. How appropriate. Alright, what have you got?
Whoa.
Want very bad. Want ultra great sword. It weighs 22. Oh my god, it's heavy. Look at that fucking thing. Beast, look, its poise is 50. To stun anything it hits. Ooh, I want that. And I think I almost have the strength for it, don't I? A very large greatsword, very heavy and designed for use with both hands. Allows for broad attacks that are effective against multiple foes, requires great strength and experience to handle effectively. Well, I've already got the stats for that. A straight sword with a very long blade, one of the few ultra great swords. No human was intended to wield a sword of this weight or destructiveness. Only a few famed warriors have ever wielded this great blade, for it challenges the very limits of human ability. Interesting. What is this? Ring of Soul Protection? Okay, definitely don't want that. I've already got a couple. Destructive Great Arrow. Inflicting break damage, whatever that means. Jesus, it's 180 souls for one. Lightning Urn. Gold Pine Resin. Okay, I like your weapons, sir. I very, very much like them.
Farewell. I will retire to my silence.
I don't mean to be crude, but I kind of want to try out the new one here. All right, let's check out his helmet. Okay, it's heavy. It's also really, really good. My god, look at those stats. Although it's worse in a few ways. Worse dark defense. Worse bleeding resistance, but it's better in almost every way. Oh my god. That looks fucking cool. Look at that. My disgusting green skin and my milky white orbs inside of that red helmet. Aw, yeah. Alright, how's my weight looking? 63.8%? That's fine. That's perfectly fine. Alright, so what is it? 28? Was it 28 strength? Yeah, 28, so what do I have?
Farewell.
Yeah, I've got 26. I can actually almost wield that. Alright, I definitely want that claymore too. I want to mess around with that. Okay, so be on the lookout for... Ooh. Fire seed. Yeah, so be on the lookout for his headless body. Gotcha. I hope it's not a ghost just like the other things. Okay, fire seed. Where might you be? Oh yeah, I got this ring. From I don't remember where I got it from. Was it Chester's? I don't know. Shortens spellcasting time. Oh. Never mind, it's pointless. Ooh, there it is. Strengthens pyromancy flame. Aw. Useless to me. Okay, let's keep going on the left side and look for another offshoot. Here we go. Is that a waterfall I hear? Oh, out of the fog. Somebody looks petrified. Ooh, a bonfire. I appear to be incapable of even getting on this. Oh well. Okay. Suppose I could make my way over there, but I think we'll get over there some other way. Yeah, such as that. That's a little bit of a safer way. There's a chest up there, isn't there? Yep. Magic bolt. That urn has a face. I don't like it. Oh, I can't even go through there. Something's laughing at me. Also, I'm pretty sure inside of there I see that nasty armor destroying stuff, which I really don't want to go through again. Don't want another 9,000 soul repair bill. It's painful. Yeah, that laughing's creeping me out. Okay, I think it's below me. Or not, there's nothing down here? Oh, hi. It's one of those things again. You know, I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, screw you, stupid urn of doom. The lower pathway. Hi. A statue blocks your way. To be fair, it's not really blocking anything. Okay, so I guess if I find another branchy thing, I could de-petrify that person. Or that creature, whatever it is. Okay, what's down here? Nothing. In that case, there's only one way to go. And how am I going to end up getting up to that treasure chest? I don't know. Oh god. Okay, this weapon does not interrupt their attacks. Oh god. Oh god. Please don't follow me. God, I think they might follow me. Okay. Ooh, that hurts. These enemies are so cool. Lion Great Axe. It is, great. Requires 30 strength. And yet it's actually worse than what I've got. For the most part. Get a backstab in here. Come on, come on, come on. Oh shit. You know, a halberd actually might be a really good weapon for these guys. Yeah, I feel like it would be. Just because they're very slow. So I really need range. Good old Halby. Oh shit. I'm cursed. What does being cursed do? Okay, I'm cursed? I don't see any status effects. Am I okay? My HP seems fine. Did the curse go away? Do I have an item that undoes curses? Here's poison. This cures all status effects. Where do I see my status effects? Sire status. I seem fine. Alright. Alright, it's gotta be below me. Flame butterfly. What does the flame butterfly look like? Light torch? Autonomously. Oh, sweet! That's really cool. There's been a lot of situations where I've wanted to light my torch, but I can't get to anywhere to light it. Especially when I was in the gutter or whatever it's called. Okay, let's head down below. Another Ferris's Lockstone. There you are, asshole. What the hell? Oh my god, it's a huge scorpion man. Hi. Suppose I could maybe get a lunging attack. Okay. Not sure if range is gonna be the kind of thing I need here. Might be a shield. Hey, little buddy. Oh, you're twinkling. Where's the twinkling coming from? Dark Scythe. ...2011... Very low damage, but... Whoops. But... It has a different type of damage. It does Dark Attack, okay. Dark Scythe, so in total it does about 200. Wow, it does about 200, that's actually really good. Like, that's almost as much as the halberd. Oh, but it is a halberd, isn't it? Yeah. So I'd need to hit them on the edge, or it wouldn't do as much damage. Gotcha. So I might as well just use the halberd, because it does more damage. Yeah. Alright, so there's some sort of an enemy below me. I can hear him. Alright. Yeah, I can't even target it. So I'm just gonna drop down. Maybe it's not even dangerous. Oh, it's not even dangerous! I can't help but notice I'm right in between your two massive claws. Can I talk to you from here? Yeah, I'm gonna talk to you from here. Is he asleep? Suppose I could wake him up by attacking him, but that seems like a rude awakening. Let's explore.